It's part of the reason that she's the way she is. She's got PTSD or whatever, post-traumatic Down syndrome.